The nominees for Outstanding Villain Daytime are, from Days of Our Lives, Matthew Ashford. From Santa Barbara, Justin Dees. And from All My Children, James Mitchell.
And the winner is, from Days of Our Lives, Matthew Ashford.
Thank you. Thank you, all the fans out there, for believing me and giving me a chance. I'd like to say that there are two sides to every coin. And I'd like to thank the producers of Days of Our Lives, Al Rabin, Shelley, and Ken, for giving me a chance to show that. Also to two of my wonderful co-stars, Stephen and Mary Beth, who really gave me the encouragement and warmth needed to come in and open up and tear them apart. I'd like to send a special thank you home to my parents who put up with this little monster from, you know, far and way back. And real special, I love you, to my wife, Christina, who has to face me every night. Thank you very much.